Okay, my question, I probably should have called this one in last week, but I'm going to take a shot anyways. My question is regarding the stimulus payment and deadbeat dads that owe a ton of back-time child support. I read that they would not be getting a stimulus payment if they owed back-time child support. My question is, are they just not going to get one, or will it go on their back-time child support? And obviously, I feel like it should.
Yeah. Interesting question. Wow.
Okay, yeah. So we asked that question of Catherine Gentle, I think maybe not last week, but the week before when we had, she's familiar with IRS, she's familiar with matrimonial law, and we asked the question about custody. Now, I don't know that we talked about, but maybe we did talk about, I just can't remember. If we talked about those stimulus payments and whether or not they would go to pay child support, what my best guess is that just because someone has outstanding child support payments does not mean that they are not entitled to a check. Okay, that stimulus check should go to everyone that qualifies. Now, I believe that she told either mm-hmm. me or a caller, and I'm going to ask you to call us tomorrow morning. And we'll get you in touch with her to answer that question directly. But for those of you who might be in that same situation, I believe she said that if you did have child support in arrears, that it would go to pay that. But I'm not exactly sure.
Okay.
I can't remember.
But and she can call you, and you guys can put
her in
touch.
Us, and let's get you in touch with somebody who knows the answer to that question.
Yeah. All right.